Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Mohammad Malkawi and I will be the instructor of this course on thinking. And the best way to start this introduction is to remember the ayah in the Quran Kareem in Surah Al-Baqarah, الَّذِينَ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ رَبَّنَا مَا خَلَقْتَ هَذَا بَاطِلًا سُبْحَانَكَ فَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ. Those who continuously think about the creation of the heavens and the earth and say that, oh Allah, you have not created all of these for nothing or in falsehood, please forgive us and of course reward us for all the deeds we do. So how can we use our process of thought in order to arrive at the conclusion that Allah Azza wa Jalla about those good believers, the believers who really attain the pleasure of Allah Azza wa Jal, those who continuously think and find out with their own thoughts that indeed the creation of this world has not been for nothing. It has been for a purpose and it has been done by Allah the Creator, and therefore we realize that we need to be looking up for the rewards of Allah Azza wa Jal in the hereafter. How can we do that? In a very well-defined process of thought, so we do not be confused between thinking without using information, or thinking without having a reality, or thinking without being able to connect realities with the information that we have. So let's talk and discuss all of these issues, and hopefully we'll have a very enjoyable and productive class, as well as interactive. Looking forward to seeing you very soon. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.